Luke Sherritt, Bloomberg, Getty Images. A contractor moves lumber for a house under construction in the Norton Commons subdivision of Louisville, Kentucky. Homebuilder stocks fell Friday after J.P. Morgan said it is more cautious about the sector's prospects. The firm lowered its ratings for 5 homebuilder stocks Friday, including reducing Pulte Group and Mustard C. Holdings to underweight and moving Beazer Homes, Century Communities and Meritage Homes shares to neutral from overweight. "We are becoming more cautious on the home building sector," analyst Michael Rehaut said in a note to clients Friday. "We expect the housing recovery to remain fairly tepid in 2019. Show chapters homebuilder sentiment holds steady at 67.535 p.m. Eastern Time Tuesday, the 18th of September 2018, 049 shares of Mustard C. Beazer and Century Communities in all fell by more than 2%, while Pulte Group stock and Meritage dropped about 1% Friday after the report. The analyst said rising inventories of new homes and declining affordability will hurt home prices over the next year. He cited J.P. Morgan's growth estimates of 150,000 jobs per month on average for 2019 versus the 207,000 monthly job growth average so far this year. "We expect builder fundamentals to moderate over the next 2 years, which include a continued softer order growth rate in 2H18 and gross margins peaking over the next 12 months," he said. Disclaimer.